There are six groups, and depending on the activity of the different groups, they have got different amounts of money. So these groups are organized locally by local leaders under the patronship of somebody called Dr. Apollo, who works with the people from here. So today we are giving out this support, financial support. It will go into their circles, so that every member of the circle can be able to go and borrow and put in his business or her business and take off, because there has been a lot of difficulties for people to raise startup capital.
Now, so this is the first time we are doing this. We have made sure that they all have bank accounts. We have made sure that they all have national IDs. We have made sure that they all have committees. We have made sure that every person that is there is at least semi-literate and of good standing in the community. So we think that we are going to do well. We are giving it 6 months, then we are going to evaluate it. The president promised that if it does well, probably we'll be looking at the other groups. We are sorry that some groups did get and they were the first, but probably they didn't talk about their programs very well to us. So that is all about this.